In cyberspace, information is at your fingertips. It spreads quickly, but it may not always be true.
From what we saw, it started the end of last week and basically said there was an attempted abduction at the Gardens Mall, which of course is completely untrue.
Gardens Mall Marketing Director Michelle Jacobs is referring to this email that's been quickly circulating in hundreds of inboxes. It reads, "Someone tried to grab a woman leaving the mall going to her car."
Nothing of the sort has happened.
Neither the mall nor Palm Beach Gardens police can pinpoint exactly where this rumor started. What they know is that the emails are spreading very quickly and through the schools.
This email got into the hands of someone in the school system, and the school system person took it upon themselves to send it out to everybody in the system.
The rumor has reached the point where Palm Beach Gardens Police Chief Stephen Steff issued this statement. The truth is that there was a simple battery case inside the mall on February 6th. A woman was walking past a store and was yelled at by a man who called her by a name that was not hers. She began to walk away, at which time he grabbed her by her shoulder. So what appeared to be a case of mistaken identity turned into an even bigger email mistake.
I hope that people will talk to each other and tell each other that this is untrue and that it is absolutely as safe as it has always been at the Gardens Mall.